Hi guys. So after I left you last time, I went and played some career mode. Realized that the trucks are kind of rigged. So you kind of finish what I want you to finish. I got really upset because I stayed out and got like a fourth place restart, and then like dropped all the way back to 20th because I'm literally Natalie Decker. But so I took a break, did some cleaning. Gonna take the CD out. No, it's already out. Cool. Yeah, because I have an optical drive because I'm a real man. Anyway, now we are erect for Manect. And feeling like some Heat 3. So I always thought Cody Hicks, the guy that wrote this song, I always thought it was Cody Hicken from Cody Hicken Gaming that streams on R2K3. Time for Charlotte, baby! AKA Lowe's. I think it stopped being Lowe's after like the controversy with the ASA. Not sure though. Okay. Put it right in the wall. Oh, it's fast. Okay. Charlotte's a crazy track. That was horrible. I'll get the hang of it. It's 20th, pretty bad. So all the normal guys are behind me. No one alarming back there. Harvick's in sixth. I didn't really pay attention to anyone else. Well, it just keeps cycling through until I hit the A button so I can actually look and see where everyone's at. Let's do it. See, fighting the car all weekend. Well, it's Brendan gone, so who cares? Oh, Ryan Preece. Yikes. Ryan Preece is the next Lightning McQueen. Not gonna lie, dude. I love that kid. Daniel Suarez's paint scheme looks so freaking cool. Oh. Oh. Yikes. Well, that was insane. Wall.
Drive safe and be smart. Keep your head on straight. All right, be ready.
Wow, we're really slow. We're really slow. I'm just gonna restart, that was really bad. I didn't even mind dropping back as much as I did, but when I crashed, I was like, just... I hate the ping-ponging in this game. It's such a real problem. I heard that they fixed it in 4, though. Yeah, a little too late, Spotter. A little too late. Okay, sorry, David, you're hitting the wall. Okay, LaJoy. Keep it in your pants. I'm the only one that can have my dick out because I'm hard for Menard. Ross Chastain will ever find any success in the Cup Series. I think he just needs to get to a better team. But honestly, I mean, I think he's... From what I've heard, he's totally happy where he's at. You know, he likes the Truck Series, but I think... I just don't think he wants to deal with the stress of competing in the Cup Series full time. But if he got to a good team, I mean, he could do it.
Careful, still there. You got one
I'm gonna pit and fix the car. I mean, we're all the way back here, screw it. Well, I mean, I don't know. Maybe not, I don't know. Yeah, it's McDowell up there that I always confuse with Joey Logano from the distance. I guess. I don't know why it just stops it like that. Do not pit. Or pit. I don't know. Don't pit. We are not good on restarts. Holy crap. We're good in the long run, but we're awful on restarts. Lol, sorry, Newman. Get off the wall! Holy shit. It's just not our race. Priest got somewhere because he's not in the back. Oh no, he's just up there. He's pretty close to it.
Still there.
Holy shit, here we go. On jaw. Sorry, Ryan Priest! Are they not going to throw it? Oh my gosh. Dude, poor Ryan Priest, this game!
Still there? All right, now clear low. All right, clear outside.
You know what? We got a lot of good long run speed, so maybe now with the damage is fixed. We can dig and maybe try to get some stage points up there. Oh, that's right, I forgot we were horrible on restarts. Only a 10-lap stage, really? Or is this the All-Star race? Oh, this might be the All-Star race. No, that takes place before the season. Oh gosh, car. Not a good race. I always fucking do that! Always too fast in the corner! Really? Caution, please! Or not. Okay. No caution, whatever. Really? This game does not like me to death. Oh, God. Then the race is just going to end, really? There's another stage? This has got to be the All-Star race.
Yeah, be smart out there. Going green. Be ready.
Oh yeah, it's the All-Star race. Which means it's a non-points race, but I'd like my fictional $1 million, so... Caution, it's so bad. I know we're better in the long run, so maybe if I can stop being an idiot, I can make something happen. Or not, because I'm going to keep being a fucking idiot! I hate this game. I hate this fucking game, dude. I don't know why I want to caution, because I'm horrible on restarts. This game's so fucking rigged. It just wants me to lose. It doesn't want me to perform well. It doesn't want me to reach my dreams and accomplish my goals in life. Someone's blowing up. Couldn't tell who it is because I was too busy watching everyone in front of me check up. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my gosh. Might as well just take four tires because it's going to be 19 seconds of repairs anyway. And it was Hemric that blew up. I knew it was one of the children's cars because it was gold. Fuck overtime, I'm gonna win this race. That was just a shitty race. So, who won the $1 million? Chase Elliott got himself a cool million. Look at that. That was a non-points race. It doesn't matter. Just like his father, Bill. Pocono. Hopefully we'll be a little better at Pocono. We'll do that in the next episode.